My very first posting was Cocker Detachment, and through superclustering, we've now become James Bay Detachments, with which basically encompasses Hearst to the west, Kapuskasing, Smooth Rock Falls, Cochrane, and Moosonee to the north. These detachments have always been, they presented some great opportunity for me. I've worked a number of different assignments throughout my career, including frontline police duties as an area crime supervisor, as an operations manager, and now as a detachment commander. So it's been a great opportunity. I've served in duration locations my entire career in the north, and I'm a northern boy from the north. So that was always my wish, to come back to the north and work in the north. And it's been a great opportunity for me.
The area of Hearst is a great place to live in. The region, it's a very bilingual community. Hearst is mostly French, a little more than the surrounding areas, but we have some officers that don't speak French, and they can still do their day-to-day duties as effectively as anybody else. People in town are very understanding. I didn't know much about the region, and since I've been here, it's been a great experience. Only 10 months so far. There's a lot of nice people up north. It's a community feeling. You move up to a new community like this, and often people are scared. We're scared of being isolated, and it's the complete opposite for myself. I find that the officers have been welcoming, treat us like family. Local people have treated me like family also. You can go to a place as simple as going to the Hearst Arena, and you'll meet lots of people that you meet throughout your day-to-day job, and you just have great moments that you share with those people.
I enjoy the work in the north because we do everything from the beginning of the call to court. So you take your call, you do your paperwork, you do your brief, and you go to court. Winters in Cap are long, but actually they're gorgeous because it's cold, but it's a dry cold, and you get used to it so fast. And most people on the days off, I personally am a big person in snowshoeing, cross-country skiing, and I've never ice fished in my life before until I moved to Cap. And to be honest, it's the best time of your life, because you're on the ice with your friends, you have a fire, you fish, you socialize. Other people love skidooing. If you're into that, that's the perfect spot. I'm happy I got Kapuskasing, and since I've been here, I'm enjoying my time. I got the great brothers and sisters I work with, and I'm going to be here for a long, long time.
Marine Patrol, we cover dammed former rivers that have massive reservoirs now, so lots of coverage there, lots of inland lakes. We also have Lake Superior, which we're at now. So some big bodies of water, some small bodies of water that can get nasty and people get thrown out, or just patrolling the waterways where guys are out having a good time fishing. Summer life in Superior East is great for families, in my opinion, I guess, as a northern kid and an outdoorsman. There's lots of the normal things to do, like there's, you know, softball or soccer for the kids, but also all the outdoor stuff. Pretty much walk out your door to go fishing, ride your four-wheeler from your house without having to trailer anywhere, and beaches everywhere. Some of the most beautiful landscape I've ever seen, that you can go find old relics and beach glass, driftwood, and just lots of history in the area and places the kids love to go. If like I say, you gotta be into going outdoors and enjoying more of what nature has to offer up here.
Opportunity in the Superior East Cluster, there's a ton of opportunity. It's probably one of the better places you could ever come, being with the OPP. Myself, I've been here about 2 years. I came up to promote as a sergeant. Now I have been provided an opportunity as an acting staff sergeant. The general consensus with our officers is they love coming here because we have 2-3 year members that are on the job that are getting courses that other officers down south would never see because of the competition.
Superior is a great place to work. You'll see everything. Last shift there was bears, lynx, moose, foxes. I love being able to go through town, talk with the people, bike patrol, and see the kids at the beach and just converse with everyone. Call volume may not be as high, but it gives you time to be more proactive and speak with the people and get to know the community you live in. After about 5 or 6 years, we were ready for a change and we went down to Southern Ontario. And we were there for about 3 years, but found that the hustle and bustle and high fees for launching boats and trying to find a place to go hunting just wasn't for my family. And we decided to move back to Superior East, and family loves it. Everyone's happy.
Born and raised in Kapuskasing, Ontario. Been a police officer for 29 years. Most of my career has been spent here in Kapuskasing. This is a beautiful bilingual community.
Plenty of opportunity, obviously, if you want to expand your horizons, you can have that bilingualism integrated and all that. So my children are going to be speaking both languages, educated in both, which has opened doors for my daughter, where she's going to an English-speaking university, but was offered also the opportunity at French university.
We're here for 7 years together, moved away as stuff was transferred to East Region. The opportunity was there to move back up here as stuff was closer to retirement. We just figured we'd settle down back up north just with the cost of living. And
You don't need to take out a mortgage or a loan to have your children play in sports. It's a great way to meet other families, and most children that play sports in small communities like Kapuskasing know each other and makes it that much better.
People are very friendly, very welcoming. Hospitality is bar none. People are always welcoming and always willing to strike up a conversation with anybody who goes and walks on the street, even though they don't know them. They're willing to help anyone.
So Moose Detachment's great. I spent 4 years here. You do a lot of investigating that you would never be able to do down south. We have no specialty services. We're first boots on the ground. We do most of the work until we can get a detective up here. For search and rescue, we do all our own, unless urge is advised. We're equipped with ATVs. We have two boats up here. The boat that we are equipped with is different from other detachments, as it's a heated covered cab, self-sustaining, so it has a generator on board. Basically, it's a miniature hike. And the areas that we go into are our tidal, because we are part of the Arctic Ocean, so we also have that to deal with. A lot of the officers that come up here, you get training to coincide with that. So there's a lot of perks up here that you won't get down south. For living, I think it's great personally. I currently just had my first baby a couple 3 weeks ago with my girlfriend, who's a paramedic up here.
Spent the first 5 years of my career in East Region. I was a rookie in Prince Edward County and then went to the neighboring detachment in Quinte West. And right around my 5 year mark, I was looking for kind of an adventure, some sort of change. My wife was about to go back to work from her maternity leave. We had 3 children. All of a sudden, they were looking for some people in Moosonee, and it was kind of a bucket list thing for me to work in the north at some point in my career. I don't know if I had planned on doing it so soon, but we love it. It's been a really good experience for us. What I'd say to people that are thinking about Moosonee is give it a go. You know, do your homework. It has some unique challenges, but it has far more advantages to coming up here.
As soon as you get off that train, you come up here and check it out. It's not as scary as everybody thinks it is. It's a great place to live.
This is a second to none experience. It is something that myself, personally and professionally, and my wife and kids will always look back on as a really neat experience.
And you may never be able to experience anything like this ever again.
I came to Superior East Detachment 21 years ago. I came from the Mount Forest Detachment. We wanted something different, never been up north. So we were gonna come up and do 5 years, and the plan was go back to Southern Ontario. 21 years later, now I've been retired for a year. We're staying here because the small town community, we have lots of friends here now.
We have grandchildren, 21 years, and we have no desire to go anywhere. This is our home, we're retiring here. It's wonderful.
I'm posted to the Wawa Detachment. It's a huge area. We have about 300-400 kilometers of highway, a few different small towns. We came up here originally for an opportunity for my spouse. He was promoted to a sergeant in the Wawa Detachment. We didn't know what to expect. We were pleasantly surprised. It's a great community to raise a family. The air is fresh, the community is safe, and they get to play on the shores of Lake Superior. It's very police friendly as compared to my experience down south. It's much less aggressive on a daily basis, just dealing with individuals. And I can't stress enough how friendly the people are up here.